How to turn on SMS on Messenger.
Hello everybody, it's Miss Mal here to guide you through the way, and to know how you can do this, just watch this video till the very end. First of all, make sure that you have Google Play Store or App Store on your phone. If you have it, then just go on it, and then on the top search bar, you can simply search for Messenger and then update. If there is any update option available, since there is none, I will simply open my Messenger app. After opening the Messenger app on your device, you can see there is three vertical lines on the top left side. So in my area, this option is not available because Facebook has not granted this permission to the place that I'm living in. But if you want to turn the messages on first thing SMS with the contact that you have saved on your phone, then when you tap on this, you will see the option of SMS on your application. And when you tap on Messenger SMS, just enable the contact from your phone, then you will be suggested to the people all the upload contacts on your contact list. And then whenever they send you a message on your device, it will also be sent on your Messenger app. So make sure that you have this certain permission granted by Facebook in your area. If you haven't, then you cannot make this option available in your phone. So this is how you do it. I hope this video helped you. If you like the video, then please do subscribe our channel. Comment on the comment section for more videos like this. Thank you.